On a beautiful sunny morning, Oliver was strolling down the street. Oliver spotted an ice cream parlor by the roadside. He dashed in and saw the enticing ice cream flavors displayed on the counter. Oliver checked his wallet and found it empty. Without much thought, he grabbed a large ice cream cone and savored the treat. After finishing, Oliver sprawled out and dozed off right amidst the cinnamon roll ice cream cones. The alert shop owner noticed and caught Oliver red-handed in the act of theft.